Real-time Milkfish Fingerlings counter using deep learning approach final demonstration. Welcome to our presentation. In this video, we'll be showing you the input video that we uploaded to Google Drive. This video is composed of 10 different counts of Milkfish Fingerlings, starting from 9 all the way up to 100. These counts were manually recorded by the Milkfish Fingerlings grower and were carefully inspected by our research team. We utilized the 7th version of the algorithm, YOLO, instance segmentation to detect and count the Milkfish Fingerlings in real time. The output video was also saved in Google Drive. Now, without further ado, let's take a look at the final video output of our research. Let's start with the first count of 9 fingerlings. As you can see, the model was able to detect and count all 9 fingerlings, with high average count accuracy but with some absolute error due or an off by 1 error due to the overlapping of the Milkfish fingerlings. Moving on to the count of 20 fingerlings. Again, the 7th version of the algorithm, YOLO, instance segmentation model performed well, detecting and counting 20 fingerlings. Next up, we have the count of 30 fingerlings. The model had no trouble detecting and counting all 30 fingerlings in this clip. Now, let's take a look at the count of 42 fingerlings. Once again, the model performed well, accurately detecting and counting the 42 fingerlings. Moving on to the count of 50 fingerlings. The model had no trouble detecting and counting all 50 fingerlings in this clip. Next, we have the count of 60 fingerlings. The model was able to detect and count as nearly as the true count, which is 60 fingerlings. Now, let's take a look at the count of 70 fingerlings. The model once again performed well on detecting and counting all 70 fingerlings. However, when the fingerling starts to gather from the same location, the model will have a hard time detecting the Milkfish fingerlings. Moving on to the count of 80 fingerlings. The model had no trouble detecting and counting all 80 fingerlings in this clip. Even if the count is higher than 70, the counting of 80 fingerlings has a higher accuracy due to the calmness of the fingerlings, a well-spaced position of the fingerlings. Now, things get a bit more challenging with the count of 90 fingerlings. As you can see, the model had a harder time with this count due to the overcrowding and overlapping of the fingerlings. While it did detect and count many of the fingerlings accurately, there were fingerlings that overlapped each other, making the model hard to determine if it is a Milkfish fingerlings. Finally, let's take a look at the count of 100 fingerlings. This count proved to be the most challenging for the model, with many absolute error due to the high level of overcrowding and overlapping of the Milkfish fingerlings. Overall, the model performed well for counts up to 80 fingerlings, with a low rate absolute error. And that concludes our presentation of the final video output of our computer vision research, which demonstrated real-time segmentation and counting of Milkfish fingerlings using the 7th version of the algorithm, YOLO, instance segmentation. Thank you all for watching, and we are happy to take any questions you may have.